Everybody, welcome to another episode of Blockchain Central. In today's episode, we'll be talking about Icon. Icon is a crypto platform that aims at hyperconnecting the world. They are on track to build one of the largest decentralized networks in the world. They plan to connect as many blockchains as possible, and to achieve it, they use the Loopchain platform. Their underlying blockchain is called Nexus, and the entire ecosystem is called the Icon Republic. How does it work in detail? The idea of Icon Republic is similar to a federal government. Take, for example, the United States and imagine the blockchains as states. Just like the states, single blockchains have delegates. Delegates represent their community in the larger Icon Republic. That is why they are called C-Reps. The C-Reps are connected to the Nexus blockchain, which merges the Icon Republic into a broader ecosystem. Each community consists of a blockchain and a governing protocol. Within a bigger Icon Republic, communities can have their unique rules, but there is always one set of shared federal rules. Like masternodes and other systems, C-Reps get paid for their work. Payments are made in ICX, which is Icon's native currency. The currency is used to tokenize computing power on the blockchain. If you want the blockchain to compute something for you, a fee is paid in ICX. Every community has citizen nodes. Every user can register one such node to interact with any other community within the Icon Republic. Citizen nodes, however, do not have any governing functions. So, what makes Icon unique? In general, it brings a lot of different projects together and allows for interactions. One interesting feature is their decentralized exchange called DEX. It allows all blockchains on Icon to exchange their currency seamlessly and uses AI systems to manage exchange rates. Additionally, just like Ethereum, Icon has the capacity to hold decentralized apps. Once built, a dApp is available in Icon's App Store, just like apps on iOS or Android, but built on blockchain instead. This is where citizen nodes come into play. Registering one allows you to download and use dApps. Also, similar to Ethereum, Icon can serve as a platform for ICOs. Who's behind it? Icon has been in development by a company called The Loop for over 2 years. It is a joint venture of three universities and Daily Intelligence. Daily Intelligence is a big fintech player from Korea, valued at $4 billion. They also own the Korean exchange CoinOne. The Icon team is mostly based in Korea and keeps growing, adding industry and academic experts, including network and AI specialists. The main Icon blockchain is currently operational, and the project had its ICO in October 2017. The Icon Republic is growing and becoming home to a diverse set of blockchain communities, with banks, hospitals, and even universities joining the project. Today, you can already pay for your lunch with ICX on several college campuses in South Korea. This is exciting, as such real-world applications are typically indicators of a promising blockchain project. Okay, so what have we learned today? Icon is a powerful blockchain interlinking other blockchains. Its native currency is ICX, which is used to purchase computational power on the underlying blockchain. Before you go, please note that this content does neither represent financial, legal, or tax advice, nor is it supposed to be understood or interpreted as solicitation to buy or sell any securities, coins, or tokens. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, make sure to hit the like button, and don't forget to subscribe to Blockchain Central to never miss a beat. Happy investing.